Yeah.
Do you know what's happening here?
Well, we just went shopping. Is that it?
No, we're just gonna go, to you know, the liquor store, and you know, I'm gonna go buy some beer. So if you just wait in the car, you know.
No, I need to buy some. Cigarettes, mate.
All right.
Oh, I need to buy some cigarettes.
Yeah. You like my new hat?
Yeah, man. Did you go to flight school for that?
Nah, I just stole it. They wouldn't give it to me for free.
Oi. Shut up. Thank you.
Alright, so I need some lots of P's and Q's, sir. And some meteorite bars. And some ego chasers and wait, what? What did I do?
So what did you do?
Oh, I think I shoplifted. Oh, this is...
Yeah. You idiot.
It's not my fault. Not my fault. I need the money. You've got more money than me. I only had 600 bucks.
Come on. We've all met. Let's go.
Oh, no. I got hit too. All right. Get in.
What the hell?
All right, plan. Just follow me, okay? Just follow me. Follow me, all right?
I'm in your car.
Follow me. Follow me.
Oh my god.
This way.
Stand, break my neck.
This way. Swim. Stand up here and then run.
And then fall back in the water and swim again.
We did it! What are you doing?
Getting ready, these guys are coming.
Don't worry, I never do. Yeah, stay frosty just in case.
Stay frosty.
Oh, whoops.
What did you do?
I don't know, what did I do?
Why you do that?
I didn't do it on purpose. Now that I know where I am.
Sure.
Crap, I gotta find a way to kill myself. Oh, perfect!
Oh my god, I heard that. Thank you guys very much.
Oh, please don't tell me my car went in the impound. Oh, I didn't, yes!
Did you?
No, I didn't. You know, that actually gives me an idea.
Really?
Yeah. We should be like some spec ops. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I know that's you. No, my car's right down here though.
I'm being sure that's a...
Yeah, see ya. Ah! Everyone's running me over. Quickly, kill that man, he ran me over.
What's up to you to do that, man? He ran you over, not me.
Sorry, hope you have insurance. Oh, where are you?
Dings, how do you?
No, you're not.
Not currently, but...
You're in the wrong street.
For fuck's sake. I know, I've still got cops, man.
Your stupid rage, man. You've got, like, heaps of rage. What's with your rage? Do you want me to help you get the cops off the road?
Wait, what do you mean?
You got
rage, what do you mean?
There's a cop! Quickly! Get him off the road!
Oh, that was
There's a cop on the road! Get that cop! Quickly! Get him, it's a pig! Get in.
It's me, you idiot.
Get in! Oh, crap. What the Oi!
Now I'm gonna get in.
Cool. Alright, so...
To the tattoo parlor.
No. What we're doing today... Listen.
Don't you mean tonight?
Shh. Anyway. What we are doing is we are now going to recruit ourselves as special ops agents for the IAA.
Wouldn't they need to recruit us?
Yeah, that's why we're going to the IAA building.
You said that we're going to recruit ourselves.
No, I said we're going to get ourselves recruited by the IAA. Okay, so we're gonna go to the IAA building, get ourselves recruited by them, and then we're gonna do a CI. No, that's the FIB. This is the IAA.
Ah, very convenient. They're right next to each other.
Yes, now let's head on in and get ourselves hired. Alright! We look great.
We are here.
Yes. Don't walk away from me. Alright, get in the car. I've got our first operation for us. Would you like to hear our operation?
I already heard it, but sure, just repeat what you said.
Alright, so our operation for today is Bubble Butt mission extraction take a steal a jet from the military base.
That's not what he said.
Dot org.
Well, that is what he said, but that's not the way he said it.
Don't care. We're doing it.
Yeah. How are we gonna do this?
We're gonna break into the military base, and all that jazz. But we might need a bit of but we might need a bit of moral help, so We might have to do another mission before we do this mission.
And what's this first mission?
I don't know yet, but we are going to have to go see this guy. And I believe he will enable us to use his CEO organization for about, like, I don't know, like, for about, like, you know, 15 minutes. I don't know how long, like 20 minutes. But yeah, we can have his, like, organization.
Man, we specialize, so we can get this done in 10 minutes.
Yeah, so, I don't know. We just got to go see this guy called Mr. Owl. I think he's the CEO of the Owl Clan. I don't know, but yeah, let's just go see him.
Never heard of him.
Yeah, neither. Wonder who he is. Sounds like a great guy.
I wonder who he is under that owl mask.
Okay. So, Mr. Owl said we could use it for as long as we needed it, so, let's see how this works, so...
Generous guy. What a generous guy.
I know, right? Work.
What happened here?
She tweeted,
tripped and fell.
No, she actually, sent, nudes, so,
She tweeted about the outland leader and he sniped her.
No, she nudes. She sent nudes. Alright, so...
Hold on. Yeah, she did.
He said that we can do two operations. Either hostile takeover or asset recovery. Hostile takeover involves us retrieving a package from a high security area and deliver it to the drop-off location. Asset recovery is steal one or more vehicles from a police station and deliver them to the drop-off location.
Let's do the first one.
Oh, hostile takeover? Okay. Okay, here are our options. The Naked People's Camp, Fort Zancudo. Actually, Fort Zancudo is where we have to go for our mission, so... Yeah. The operation...
No. Let's take a two birds and one stone. Take out the Naked People, you know, because they're weird. And then we go to the Fort Zancudo.
I was thinking what we could do is actually do Fort Zancudo at the same time as, you know, we could do both at the same time. Like, do the... Although...
But my idea would be taking out two birds with one stone.
Although, the LSIA does have Meriwether, which are illegal mercenaries, which have been, doing wrong for a long time. Do not kill that man.
What is he doing?
He's trying to get a good, you know,
if he was trying to get his
angle,
he should.
Jagger, come over here. So we'll do LSIA because, you know, it's currently over. One of the hangars are currently overrun by Meriwether, so, you know, it's about time we cleared that out. So, let's do it.
Yeah.
Okay. As we are doing that, just be cautious because, you know, stuff will go down from now on. You never know what could happen next.
Yeah. What the hell?
Check this out. Okay. So, if you guys are wondering, the people who are watching this, if you guys are wondering what made me laugh, it's just the fact of how calm I was and how calmly I was talking when we were just doing those flips. It was like such a dangerous scenario. We could have died, but I just calmly talked about what we're going to do when we actually get there. It's so stupid. Why did that crack?
I started laughing quietly because Carl was glitching out.
Yeah, well,
oh my god.
See, that's how good I am at this game.
Yeah.
Alright. Hey, do you wanna see a magic trick?
Sure.
Wait, hold on a second. Ready? Watch this. I'm going to open your door.
Oh my god.
And now I'm
How
gonna
did you do that?
Now I'm gonna open the trunk. now I'm gonna open all of them. Whoop 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 whoop.
How are you doing that?
Don't ask questions. Alright, get your guns ready. Maybe we should eat snacks before we go in.
Nah.
I'm eating snacks. Don't know about you, but I'm eating snacks.
Doesn't look like it.
All right, let's go in.
We're going in. I've got 4 stars.
Who gives a crap? Just no. Get back in the car.
No. Oh my god. What?
Yeah, you died.
I ducked.
This is why I.
Just... I'm the car.
God damn it! Now we spawn so far away. No, duh! Okay. Well, we've got to get back to the place. So, I've got a combat MG now, so, you know, I'm like pretty much the most dominant player here. All of a sudden. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna grab this police car. You grab your own. I need to go grab that briefcase and drive out.
I don't think you're gonna make this.
Neither do I. You know what? Maybe I should just... Oh! I died again! You know what I'm thinking about, actually... Because I've got the briefcase. Screw you. Yeah. You want me to come pick you up? Or are you okay? Well, wish me luck. Don't die, not now. First time we die. Yes! I'm out.
Oh, come on, you son of a plane. Oh, don't die, man. Come on. Be nice.
I'm gonna go into high altitude because I've got a bunch of planes. Nice. I'm in helicopters. Right on my ass.
Why am I not? Oh my god! I took a cop out. Oh my god, man.
I should be in a faster plane.
You know what? I don't think I'm gonna make this. So.
Yes. Time to bail. My god! Damn Australian parachute. Alright, yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Alright, well, we're about to complete the mission. You're about to lose the cops, it's okay.
Oh my god, come on. Wow, I have to take this out here. Wow.
Bam. Yeah.
This is the most unprotective car ever. I swear to God.
There we go.
Shit. Oh,
there we go.
That wasn't a bad landing.
Here we go. Come on. Boom.
Wind of the alkaline delivered. Crap. Good.
Okay.
The stars randomly disappeared.
Yep. Alright. Now, we can move on to the main operation.
Somebody stop recording?
Yep.
Done. Oi, look which video.
Alright, Jagged.
Yeah.
This is the plan.
Main operation time.
Yeah, main operation. This is the plan. So, in the next couple of hours, we're going to be heading towards Polito Bay. That is about a 4-hour drive in a normal car doing the speed limit. But since for us, we got a fast car, it's going to take us like 2 minutes. In-game.
Yeah.
No, not in-game. IRL. anyway. So, mission. What is our mission? Well, we got to steal a jet from the military base. At least one jet. But I believe we can both do it since the operation will take place at night. And you know, stealthy is the best way to go. And I do have night vision goggles. It's going to be a bit harder for you to see. Sorry. Yeah, I mean, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I was about to say.
You broke my window.
Screw your window.
Please stop. I salute you. Holy crap!
Oh my God. That's exactly.
If this car gets blown up, then that. If this car gets impounded by the cops, that means more money. Yeah. Alright, anywho, so we are currently, oh god, that van was a bit of an aggressive driver. We are heading to Polito Bay where we will find a helicopter. That helicopter will be able to fly us over the top of the military base at night. They'll have no idea what hit them. In fact, they'll have no idea at all because we should be in and out with no one giving a crap.
Yeah.
This is what I'm expecting from us, man. I mean, man. Alright, we can do this no matter what. And I believe that we have the potential to do this because, you know what, it's already 12:25. Ah, yep. Anyway, let's continue on our way. So, are you ready for the mission?
Yes.
Good. Now let's get on the way to you know, the place where we're gonna get a helicopter from. Alright, Jagged.
Yeah?
We are here at Polito Bay.
Well, I feel I kinda
learn how to drive, all of ya!
I kinda feel asleep, so. No, seriously, man, what's with your hood?
Nothing, I can't see it. It's fine.
Okay, now your hood's down. Now your hood's back up. Now your hood's back down. Now it's up. Now it's down. Now it's up.
Oh, yes. Exactly what I asked for.
And it's not even down. It's... What did you do?
Get in the chopper. Quickly. Got cops.
Wait, was this the police station?
Yes, I told you. The Polito Bay Helicopter Bay is a police station.
I was asleep, man. Get here.
Told you yesterday.
Well, how do you expect me to remember?
Well, I expect you to remember everything. Alright, so we got the chopper. Now we just need to wait tonight. Alright, so the main thing we need to watch out for, Jagged, is... Jagged? I can't hear you. Okay, I can hear you. All right. So the main thing we have to look out for in this base is the big watchtower. The watchtower is what we have to watch out for. Everything else in the base is fine. So the watchtower, theoretically, we must not fly in its range. All right? So when you parachute, make sure you parachute quickly under it. All right? They should not be able to see you. If they do, you're donezo. I've got to say, you're wearing a very unprofessional outfit for this type of mission. At least I've got body armor. Alright, so now we just have to wait, another 6 hours or something until it's night. So, I'm just going to have a look at the cars. Alright, here we go. You ready?
Yeah, mission time.
Alright, so they will have no idea that we're coming in. We've both got to steal at least one jet. Well, obviously, we can't steal two at a time. So, are you ready?
Yeah. I'll jump first.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Watchtower. Yeah. I got that covered.
Okay.
Don't worry about me. Alright. I'm going in. Let's do this.
Alright.
Parachute. Oh. This is my tank. This is my jet over here. This jet over here is mine.
This one over here is mine. One there.
Alright.
So.
Alright, we got no time. We gotta go. We gotta do this now.
Come on.
Come on. We got this. Alright, here we go.
Come on.
Escape.
We're leaving.
Come on, get out.
I see you.
Says that they have nuclear devices in them and they must be abandoned. They must be thrown into the water immediately.
Really?
Yep. So
why did we steal? Why the hell did we steal two nuclear field jets?
That way we can get rid of the nuclear bomb, I guess.
What about the other jets we didn't get?
There's only two.
Really?
Yeah.
That seems a little planned out by the military, but okay.
Well, if it is, then we'll figure it out.
So, are you totally sure that there is no special mission?
Oh God!
That we need jets for?
Nah, not by looks of it. All right. My jet is suffering problems.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't know what. I think it's because I reached a maximum height. I can't see properly with this night vision. Hold on. Oh yeah, I've definitely reached a maximum height.
Okay.
All right. Well, it's time to abandon this. Time to go.
Yeah.
No. You gotta land when we land. We land.
I'll land on your yacht then.
No, you gotta abandon. No. Do it. Meet at the pier. Parachute to the pier. Okay. All right.
Sure.
All right.
I'm always in cinematic mode. So if I crash into you, not my fault.
You won't. I'm parachuting.
I don't think I will.
Wait, are you under me? Oh crap, you're under me. You're so low.
I'm getting high. Okay. My god.
Alright, we did it, man! Yeah!
I'm not there.
Well, hurry up. I told you to jump out.
I'm coming.
Someone didn't jump out. On time.
I did jump out.
On time, though. You didn't jump out on time.
Yeah.
All right. No, you didn't. You jumped out 2 minutes late.
Can you see me?
No, why are you?
My rainbow parachute.
No. Wait, did I just... Oh, yeah, I see you. Yeah.
Oh, no. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm still coming into the...
You can make it. No scope.
Oh my god.
You can do it. Yeah. Yeah, we did it. Woo.
Yeah.
All right, I'm ending my recording there. How's your day?
Oh, it was alright.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah.